Communication networks have been down since their satellites were destroyed. Unfortunately, we are experiencing trouble too. All of Yuzhi has been affected. We don't know when things will be back up and running. We're not even sure if this is Yuzhi's doing. Still, we will follow the strategy that was originally planned and move on to the next operation after liberating Farbanti. Let's get to it. Since the war began, we've been receiving communications in secret from an officer in the Yuzhi army. With the capital under our control, Arusia's radical element is losing support quickly, affecting the balance of power. HQ is thinking of using the military officer as a way to gain leverage to settle peace negotiations. The officer is currently hiding in the outskirts of Anchorhead Bay, having joined up with support dispatch from the Ocean Army. The plan is that they'll take a standard vehicle to a rendezvous point at a harbor in the east part of the city, where a helicopter will be waiting. I would like the new Strider Squadron to provide escort for the officer. Cyclops will remain at the base on standby to serve as defense. With the communication network currently down in the capital, I very much doubt Arusia will be able to mount a regimented counterattack. However, it is likely that Arusia's intelligence department and the remaining forces who are aware of the officer's movements will interfere. Keep a close eye on the officer and make sure he stays safe. Our victory in Farbanti has given us a golden opportunity to finally end this war. Be safe out there. Take note that our satellite-based IFF has become unreliable following recent communications. As such, target ID will be done by processing the images from the infrared cameras on your aircraft. Objects will initially appear as unknown on your HUDs, but will be ID'd once you close in on them for a set period of time.
The unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort?
You're not the squadron I was expecting.
Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster. Airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erosian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cans to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
That's something I'll never get used to. But tonight has been a total shock.
Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route. It's Erosion.
lines go?
There's a vehicle blocking the road. No response to Haves. It's the Radicals.
Target's been wiped out.
Strider 3, launching missile.
You're in their sights, Strider 1.
side of the tunnel. I'm making the trip to say hi.
Military number road ban.
like that. Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses.